Hi guys, my name is Dan and this is my cooking channel. Today we'll see how to make tagliatelle with ragu. So before I start, subscribe to my channel, smash the like button and let's start. For this recipe we will use eggs, flour and a nice ragu. If you don't know how to make it, tap here to see how to make it. Put some salt into your flour and then add the eggs. Take a fork and start mixing. Okay, now cover it and let it rest in the fridge for about half an hour before you work it. Okay, now we need to cut it. Okay, now salt your water. And put in your pasta. Okay, now heat up your ragu. Okay, now turn off the heat. They look really awesome, but also you can add some Parmigiano cheese if you like it. Thank you. and finish it with some more Parmigiano on the top. Thank you for watching this video, I hope you enjoyed, so subscribe to my channel, smash the like button and see you in the next one.